In this video, we're going to look at the Your Appointment section of the System Online Patient Online Service. So once you're signed in and you're on the home page, it will look like this. And you can see here, this is the Your Appointment section. You can also access it at the top on this top bar on the left hand side. So if you hover the cursor over where it says appointment, you can access the book appointment, future appointments and past appointments as well. First of all, we're going to look at how to book an appointment. So if you left click on book appointment, and we can see here, it tells us that the appointment that you'll be booking will be a telephone consultation and not a face-to-face appointment. Once you've had that appointment, the clinician that you speak to will decide whether a face-to-face consultation is required. And they will book an additional appointment with you for a visit at the surgery, if that's what they have decided. So let's get an appointment booked. First of all, you've got the available sessions. These are in 2-week blocks. So we'll start from the Monday, so that's today's date, and it'll go for the 2 weeks. The first block that you'll see, if there are any appointments there, will be the next 2 weeks. You can do anything up to 6 weeks, and these are in 2-week blocks. So the further you go out, the more appointments you'll find that will be available. And once you've clicked on the date range, you'll need just to click show. And that will bring them all up. As you can see here, in 4 to 6 weeks time, there's a lot of appointments available. There's also the options for different clinicians. So the default is all clinicians, so it'll bring you all available appointments. If there's a particular doctor, or healthcare assistant or nurse that you want to see, you can click on where it says all clinicians, and on the drop down menu you'll be able to choose a particular individual that you'd like to speak to. Once you've selected one, just click show again, and that will bring up all available appointments with that clinician. If you're happy to speak to anyone, just keep it on the all clinicians. Or you can always go back to all clinicians if the person you want to speak to is not available, and then just click show. So once you have found a date that suits you, or whether that's the next available or you wanted one on a particular date, you need to click on view. As you can see, on each appointment it's got the earliest time. First of all, it's got the date, the earliest, and then the latest time that are available on that particular day with that person. The location will always be your surgery, and then you've got here obviously the clinician that you would be speaking to. Once you've selected one, just click on view. So that's left click, and that will bring all the appointments that are available on that day between the times that were shown on the previous page. So in here they've got the appointment slot, and it tells you the duration of that call that's available. Once you've selected the time on the date that you wanted, you just left click on book, and that will bring up the details of the appointment. And what you'll need to do is put in the reason. If you've selected this type of clinician, that obviously relates to blood tests. So on here, it's got the appointment type blood test. If you decide that's not the appointment, you don't want to put that appointment, if you just click cancel, then click the reload button up in the top left here, and then click continue, and that will take you back to the previous page. And then you can scroll down, click back, same again, click on the reload this page button at the top left corner. That's a left click, and then left click continue again. That will take us on here. If the session wasn't regarding a blood test, you would choose a different clinician. So that would usually be a doctor or a healthcare assistant. So on here, if we click for a doctor, click on view, that's left click. And that will tell us the available appointments on that day. So on here, there's only a couple left. So if you're happy with one of those appointments, again, just left click. And there are the details of the appointment. Now in here, if you just put a reason, and then once you've put that in, then if you just left click book appointment, and then that will get a confirmation of the booking there. If you have a printer connected to your device, you can left click on there, print, and then follow the print options from your device. If not, you can just click back. That will take you back to the main page. Now the next one down is future appointments. If you wanted to just double check that appointment's been booked in, you can left click on future appointments. And you can see here the one that we've just booked. You can left click if you needed some extra details about that. You can click and just click back to go back to the previous page, which is on here. If for any reason that you need to cancel that appointment, you can just easily click left click cancel. And then it will just double check. Are you sure you want to cancel this appointment? If you don't want to, you can just click back. But if you want to cancel this appointment, just left click here, cancel this appointment. And it tells you here the appointment has been cancelled. And then just click back. And then just click back again. And that will take us back to the main page. Under the Your Appointment section, you can also look at past appointments. So if you just hover over where it says past appointments and left click. And we can see here it's got a list of all previous appointments that we've had with the surgery. If you left click where it says details, it gives you a little bit more information and it gives you the option to print that if you wish, or just left click to go back. And then if you left click again, it'll take you back. The other options as well, if you want to just get straight back to the home page. You can, at the top right corner here where it says home, just left click there and it'll take you straight back to the main page without having to go back through all the previous pages. And that covers the Your Appointment section on the System Online Patient Online Service.